Now, Massachusetts Governor Deval Patrick is being sworn into his second term of office. We are looking live right now at the State House in Boston, and much like Rhode Island Governor Lincoln Chafee, Governor Patrick has planned a scaled-back inaugural day. A $50 a person party will be held at the Boston Public Library today instead of the normal inaugural ball.